fall semester really excites me and buoys me because it offers an opportunity for us to think and make and do otherwise. How can we find things that we already have in our homes, in our garages, in our local environment, and use them as a source of inspiration for our art making and for the materials that we use?
I think online learning, especially in this current climate, is going to help students learn to be resilient in their practices. I've been able to support the students by creating an environment where deadlines are a bit more flexible and the course load is spread out in a way that allows them to check in at their own convenience rather than at specific course times.
We're in a time of precarity and change. This is an opportunity for you to participate in creating this new world.